What's up, everyone? This is the one, the only one, Chelsea. And we're back once again, folks, for another anniversary of this great game, Triple Play Baseball. Because next year, EA Sports will be back in the baseball business. Not this year, but in 2012, we'll be back. Major Baseball has officially announced they're opening the licenses to all comers, so anyone can come and enjoy this product. Thanks for joining in. For the Bach Martins, this is Jim May.
Counts 1-2. He makes the play to home. Good hit by Abreu. At bat, Scott Rolen.
June 25th was a special day for St. Louis rookie Jose Jimenez. He threw a no-hitter in a 1-0 win against the Arizona Diamondbacks, outdueling Randy Johnson in the process.
Well, Buck, Mac, and Sammy did it again.
Boy, they sure did, Jim. A year after they both broke the single-season home run record, they almost broke it again. This time, Mark McGwire ended up with 65 home runs to Sosa's 63.
He's off and running. The throw to second.
Safe
at second. A steal by Abreu.
Good base running right there. He got a good jump off the pitcher and steals that bag easily. That's a stolen base.
Let's go!
This could be. He's hit it hard. It's back, way back. That one's out of the park.
He absolutely crushed that ball. That ball was off the bat and got out of here easily. Boy, I tell you, hitting is as much mental as it is physical, Jim. The batter's got to know what he can do and what the situation is.
And that was a moonshot. There's no doubt in my mind that he completely hit the cover off the baseball. No doubt, man. What a hit.
Line drive sprayed down the right side.
Now there's a good example of a guy playing good defense. That was a sharply hit ground ball that looked like a base hit.
Leading off for the New York Yankees, Chuck Knobloch. Ooh, that surprised him. 0-1. Deep fly ball down the line. A great catch by the left fielder. One out, nobody on. Next batter, Derek Jeter. Fouled away. That's foul.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as he is. That was right in the zone.
Up next, Paul O'Neill.
Steve!
0-1.
Strike!
Another strike. It's way back.
That outfielder made a good play on that ball. That ball looked like it was headed to the alley, but he caught up to it and made a nice catch.
After one, the Philadelphia Phillies lead by two.
Purchase your tickets at the box office located on the main concourse level.
Jimmy, you know, it's great to have the old chalk blimp high above the stadium today, giving us those great shots.
Line drive sprayed down the left side.
Boy, I tell you, that ball was up and out over the plate. He drove it right off the alley for a base hit.
Go! Get off your butts!
Foul ball! One ball and one strike.